Hey, what's up, guys? Mordrick666 here, and today we're going to be doing the Han encasement in Mumbai. And we're going to take out these two guys with a crane. So let's do it. I'm just going to bring default loadout, because I vaguely remember where this crane is. And I'm pretty sure we just need like a lockpick. Alright, let's just try this. See if we can figure it out. I know it's behind the movie studio building, so it's in that construction site, I think. I'm curious how this escalates. Any day now. Yeah, we'll just run straight back. I mean, the targets are back there. I'm pretty sure I just run in, lockpick the door to the construction site. And that's really it. I think there's something. I think one of these storage containers, I'm pretty sure you go in there and then you find. Let's just take that guy out for now. Is it in here? Yeah. Okay. I don't really remember this, so. These guys on the boat? Tell the map keeps spinning here. Not sure. I might need to get out and just take a look at this. Where are they? It's not clear who they are on the view, so let's see. Rain goes out over the boat. What the hell is it? Alright, it's the two guys sort of in front of that cylinder thing.
You're really spiking my anxiety here.
Yeah, it's annoying. Trying to pay the guy the coins. was afraid that body was going to get found. But they didn't find it, so we got some assassin. Now we got to electrocute some other dudes. So we need a... crowbar? Maybe I'll bring the custom crowbar we got a while back. Yeah, this thing. Just in case. And let's do it again. Alright, so we know how to take out the guys in the crane. I don't really know about the electrocution, but there's got to be a setup, so... can't imagine it's that hard. We'll just do the exact same thing. Let's do this. Now, I guess if we're lucky, the guard will notice it. Not really sure what direction he is to be looking in. He's looking over there. It's gonna be a trick this timing. Walking back now. This is a good time. Damn, he didn't notice it again. Okay, what else can we do here?
Thank you.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, the... It's one of these workers, like, notices the crane thing from the movie studio. It's alright, so maybe she'll go and tell the target to go investigate. And then we'll go try to take him out on the boat. Right, now she's gonna come running back.
Check it out.
Cool. What is up with this lady? Like, she just will not go away.
Yeah, I'll clean up this
mess. What is she doing? Supervise? Get the hell out of here.
Can you believe it?
This lady's obnoxious. Get the hell out of here. We'll have to get him who goes back for the second body. That was really annoying. That's where I get points. At least we got Silent Assassin. At least we really annoying though. Let's just keep going. Let's see what the next one is. Explosion. Alright, well, that's cool. Oh, it's one of these. Damn. 60 second countdown. Just gonna get my coins back. Alright, well, let's try number 3. Talk about annoying. I feel like I'm gonna need to settle these up ahead of time. Well, I don't take those guys out yet. Alright, that's how I take that guy out. Oh, he's over there. We need to hide these bodies. I just wish we could put them somewhere. I think that's kind of what we need to do. Bodies are hidden. Let's see if we can get them over here. trusty hammer.
I don't like this shit one bit.
Should be good. He's pretty much right in the puddle. Alright, so let me get this ready. Let's put this like over here just to give us a good amount of space. Just who knows how long or large the radius is. To get electrocuted. I don't want to fry myself. Alright, so what we'll do. This is a nail biter. So we don't screw this up. Get this just right. So we did the whole thing Silent Assassin. A pretty good solution. 7 minutes. That's not too bad. Maybe we didn't have to hide those two bodies, but better be safe than sorry. But alright. Well, that was pretty straightforward. It was alright. A couple accident kills. Not too shabby. Gave it like a 3 out of 5. In terms of fun and an escalation, so. But cool, well, another one down. I'm sure there's a few more out this month. And then, who knows? What's gonna happen with this game until Hitman 3, so. But alright, thank you for watching. Take it easy.